All right, you're too quick for us. We finally wrangled you down. Sorry we missed you, but first things first, congratulations.
Thank you.
Two matches, right?
Yep.
World team. How many world teams?
This is my first one. My first year cadet, I just didn't go. Plans changed last minute. Last year I had two pars fractures in my back, a torn meniscus and a herniated disc in my neck. So I just had all kinds of injuries and I decided to rest up for this year.
How do you come back both mentally and physically from injuries like that?
Physically it was pretty easy. I just followed physical therapy and other things, but mentally it was really hard. I had to refocus, and even at the beginning of the year this year, I had to reset everything. I just wasn't there mentally, and I think I got there about halfway through the season.
So you came out, had a pretty dominating tournament. What was the game plan kind of coming in?
Well, I wrestled 60 kilos for Greco, took third. You know, things happen, and I just said, I'm going to go out at 65. I don't care if I win. I don't care if I lose. I just want to be the baddest person on the planet.
Okay, so you cut weight for Greco, don't get on the team, you don't cut weight, right? Or did you have to cut weight for 65? I mean, that's 10 pounds, right?
I weighed in at 63.
So you're way undersized. Did you expect to get on the world team?
In my mind, yes. I mean, I wrestle kids all the time in practice. I wrestle, you know, kids that weigh 160 when I weigh like 138, 140. In my mind, I'm strong. I lift all the weights. I wrestle hard. I have good technique. And size doesn't matter to me. It matters about skill and strength and speed. If you have all three of those, you'll be the best wrestler there
is. How gratifying is it to have a tournament like this, given what you've been through here in the past couple of years?
Pretty good. I think of it as my redemption, and it just feels good to be on a world team.
Was 60 kilos even a cut for you?
Oh, that was a really hard cut. I said to my coaches that last time, they were even thinking that I'd probably go up to 65 for free, so I said, if I make after 60, and I'm like, whatever happens, I don't care, I'm not cutting back down. That was my last time at 60 kilos.
So how do you get up to cut down to 65 kilos now for the World Championships?
I'm going to have to hit the weight room a lot more, eat a lot of protein, get big, because I know the guys overseas will be pretty big.
Hey, man, thanks for catching back up with us. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you. Congrats.